Hi guys, today I'm testing Killzone HD. The status of the game is in-game, but it runs good on my hardware as you will see in this video. In CPU tab, uncheck thread scheduler option if you use an Intel processor. Set SPU threads to 6 to improve performance of the game. All other settings are default in CPU tab. In GPU tab, select Vulkan in renderer. Disable anti-aliasing option. In shader mode, select the third option. I test this game at 1080p, 1440p and 4K to show you guys the difference of performance among these resolutions. The FPS of the game is always 20+, mostly FPS is 24 to 26 and in some stages FPS is even 30. All other settings are default. In advanced tab, set SPRUS threads to 4, it greatly improves performance of the game. Without recording, 2 to 3 FPS increases as I don't use a separate device for recording. Also check my other gaming playlist, their links are given in the description. Thanks for listening. If you find this video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe and share my channel. And also follow me on my social accounts. Their links are given in the description. And also visit the affiliate links given in the description. They might be helpful for you in building a powerful gaming PC.
Good to see you, sir!
Hostiles!
They're all over the place, so we'll have to be careful!
Kill them!
Let's go kick some ass!
Hostiles!
Templar, the Hellghast attack has severely compromised this area. You're needed at headquarters.
Inbound jetpack!
The only way to get there is through these shuttle repair bays.
Good to see you, sir!
Here they come!
They're all over the place, so we'll have to be careful!
Let's go!
Templar, the Hellgast attack has severely compromised this area. You're needed at headquarters. The only way to get there is through these shuttle repair bays.
Good to see you, sir.
Target in
view. All over the place, so we'll have to be careful.
Kill him!
Don't kick some ass!
Ammo out!